So are you enjoying promoting Ragini?
Of course, I'm really excited about promoting Ragini MMS too. We've only just begun and we have a huge tour coming up, and Balaji has gone all out to make sure that we're on every show that has to do with horror or not horror, and we've been having a lot of fun.
So there is another film that is being promoted very creatively, that's called Main Tera Hero. So what are you guys planning to do for Ragini MMS 2?
Well, we have a lot of things that are planned with Balaji. I mean, everything that has to go with this movie, right down to the taglines of Do Me Zyada Maza. You know, Balaji's really creative in how they market. That's something that they're very, very good at, and I think they're known for as well.
Then what are you planning to do here with Fear Files and Ragini MMS tie-up?
Well, we've tied up with Fear Files, and we're going to be telling a story about, you know, a haunted thing that's happened on the grounds of Ragini MMS 2. So you guys are going to have to watch the show to find out what it is.
Can you tell us, are you ready to scare people, or are you ready to get scared?
Well, I'm not going to be scared, but I hope everybody else out there is going to be very scared. I hope you guys are ready to get scared. I think from the second we hit the ground with Ragini MMS 2, from just even signing the movie, I think the people have been extremely interested, and this is a movie that everybody's been waiting for a very long time, including myself. I think that obviously horror is a very niche market, but what Balaji has done is they've created something really scary. I watched the climax the other day and I loved it. I don't think that there has been something that has been shot like this ever in Bollywood. I think that Balaji has definitely raised the bar. Ekta has raised the bar of horror, of scariness, of CGI work, of the amount of work and effort that's been put into this movie.
You even started off with promoting the film in an auto rickshaw. How was all of that?
The auto rickshaw promotion went very well. I'm really happy that everybody came out. It turned out to be a little bit of craziness. I think a little bit more than what we expected and what we could handle, but we all got out safe. The amazing Mumbai police came by and helped us out and helped us get out of the area, and I really appreciate that, and I think everybody enjoyed the promotion of it. Last night was a couple's show and we recorded, and I was there with Ekta, and we had a great time. I laughed so much my face was hurting. We were laughing for basically 5-6 hours straight. It was a great show. I danced a lot. We joked a lot. There were some really cute skits, and I think everyone's going to really enjoy the show. It's turned out really nice.
Hi, everybody. I'm Shah Rukh Khan. Watch me only on facebook.com/businessofcinema.